Ladies and gentlemen, you could have been anywhere in the world tonight, but you're here with us in New York City. Are you ready for a cabinet meeting? The issue on the table: Secretary Hamilton's plan to assume state debt and establish a national bank. Secretary Jefferson, you have the floor, sir.
Life, liberty, and the pursuit of happiness. We fought for these ideals, we shouldn't settle for less. These are wise words, enterprising men quote them. Don't act surprised, you guys, cause I wrote them. Ow, but Hamilton forgets. His plan would have the government assume state's debt. Now place your bets as to who that benefits. The very seat of government where Hamilton sits.
Not true.
Ooh, if the shoe fits, wear it. If New York's in debt, why should Virginia bear it? Our debts are paid, I'm afraid. Don't tax the South, cause we got it made in the shade. In Virginia, we plant seeds in the ground. We create. You just wanna move our money around. This financial plan is an outrageous demand, and it's too many damn pages for any man to understand. Stand with me in the land of the free. Pray to God we never see Hamilton's candidacy. Look, when Britain taxed our tea, we got frisky. Imagine what gonna happen when you try to tax our whiskey.
Thank you, Secretary Jefferson. Secretary Hamilton, your response.
Thomas, that was a real nice declaration. Welcome to the present, we're running a real nation. Would you like to join us?
Stay mellow, doing whatever the hell it is you do in Monticello.
If we assume the debts the union gets, a new line of credit, a financial diuretic, how do you not get it? If we're aggressive and competitive, the union gets a boost, you'd rather give it a sedative? A civics lesson from a slaver, hey neighbor, your debts are paid because you don't pay for labor. We plant seeds in the South, we create, you keep ranting. We know who's really doing the planting. And another thing, Mr. Age of Enlightenment, don't lecture me about the war. You didn't fight in it. You think I'm frightened of you, man? We almost died in the trench, or you were off getting high with the French. Thomas Jefferson always hesitant with the president. Reticent, there isn't a plan he hasn't jettisoned. Madison, you mad as a Hattison, take your medicine. Damn, you in worse shape than the national denizen. Sitting there useless as two shits. Hey, turn around, bend over, I'll show you where my shoe fits.
Excuse me. Madison, Jefferson, take a walk. Hamilton, take a walk. We're going to reconvene after a brief recess. Hamilton,
sir,
a word.
You don't have the votes.
You don't have the votes. You're going to need congressional approval and you don't have the votes.
Such a blunder. Sometimes it makes me wonder why I even bring the thunder.
Why he even brings the thunder?
You want to pull yourself together?
I'm sorry, these Virginians are birds of a feather.
Young man, I'm from Virginia, so watch your mouth.
So we let Congress get held hostage by the South.
You need the votes.
No, we need bold strokes. We need the spread.
No, you need to convince more folks.
Well, James Madison won't talk to me. That's a non-starter.
Ah, winning was easy, young man. Governing's
They're
harder.
They're being intransigent.
You have to find a compromise.
They don't have a plan. They just hate mine.
Convince them otherwise.
And what happens if I don't get congressional approval?
I imagine they'll call for your removal.
Sir.
Figure it out, Alexander. That's an order from your commander.